Previously on White Collar.
Hello, Kate.
Hello, Peter.
Come sit on my lap right now.
Okay, still rolling, going back to
rolling.
Come on, White Collar Division.
Set.
Let's solve this crime.
Got this covered, man. Got it.
Okay, so we're gonna do the stop this time also, guys. We're gonna do the stop.
Okay? All right. Let's do this! Woo! Let's revisit it and figure out how you had led us to... Damn.
Already got one. Carlton, shit.
What's the latest?
They're conflicting shit.
Shame you didn't have a better history teacher. Sutter's reign of shit.
Fuck!
You saw splash blisters on the... Fuck.
Where were you on the night of January 16th? Silence will get you nowhere. Mr. Fancy Loft person.
Don't tell me you're gonna cut my part. I flew in yesterday for this shit. Okay, I'm just putting it out there.
And 1421 ambassadors from all over the world traveled to China to celebrate the initiation. Let's take it again.
Beep. I think he thought you were Arnold Schwarzenegger. One of those drunk fraternity brothers thought he was Arnold Schwarzenegger.
Clearly.
Dealing with a state-of-the-art fire suppression system. It's the same kind they use in the top museums.
Is it coming?
React much?
Still rolling, let's go.
What are you thinking?
I'm thinking it was the clerk. I'm thinking it was the lawyer.
It's really messed up already. I can't breathe.
I'm not done with this investigation, Burke.
Neither am I.
Just gonna walk away.
John.
Hello, my name is John Elga. I'll be doing monologue from Hamlet.
Pleasure me, Pierce. I remember this Belgian telemarketing fraud that I was working a few years back. I have important information Agent Burke needs to be hearing about.
That's not Belgian.
I have important information Agent Burke should be hearing about.
What? I don't even know what kind of accent that is, for starters.
I want you to buy a bakery.
I like donuts.
So do I. Hot and fresh. Just the way Mama made them.
Bear claws.
Breakfast, lunch, and dinner.
Mm-mm.
Right here. No, you didn't.
I know she's crying. I didn't know if John met someone for a drink. Unless he didn't tell her. Maybe she's... Fuck.
Peter, you know what this is?
It's definitely male.
What exactly are you investigating, Agent Burke?
Captain Mitchell was arrested yesterday on the theft of Iraqi antiquities. Captain Mitchell was arrested yesterday for the theft of Iraqi antiquities. Captain Mitchell was arrested yesterday for the theft of Iraqi antiquities.
What exactly are you investigating, Agent Burke?
Yes, we do. Keeping you on your point. That's how we do it in the White Collar Unit. Welcome.
What? What? Oh, they're coming!
They're coming right now. I'm on it. 2249, right? They're coming. You don't have to come down here.
I need the whole
name. No, that's the wrong one.
Come on.
49.
They're gonna send him away to prison for this.
Think.
They're gonna send him to prison for this. Hey, Dana, how you holding up? Jones, I want two of our guys positioned in the front and rear of the place.
Gonna be interviewing with a guy named Brad.
Of course his name is Brad. You think I can keep up with these guys? Peter, I'm flattered.
Peter, I have access to every... Fuck. Sorry, if there are children out there still watching, I'm sorry. Peter, I have access to every file the FBI has on me. You and Elizabeth are the only two people...
Oh, it's a commercial break?
Yes.
Hi. How are you?
Hope your leg feels better.
Morning.
Good morning.
What's my next line?
Oh.